Cleveland Cavaliers come into tonight's action riding a 5-game winning streak. They're taking on Zach LaVine and the Chicago Bulls. Donovan Mitchell, 71 points in his last game against Chicago. Darius Garland finds Mitchell for three. Well, he's off to a good start. Later, DeMar DeRozan finds Zach LaVine. He gets a three of his own. Chicago up by six. Back the other way we go. It's Mitchell. He's going to pull up from distance again, and this ties the game at 20 apiece. Later, Caris LeVert finds Jarrett Allen. Boy, Jarrett Allen playing so well. Gets inside, just sort of races to the basket, gets the reverse layup and one. He'd make the free throw. The game tied at 33. Kobe White to Andre Drummond inside for the layup. Nice little dish here. Nice seal from Drummond. That's effective. Chicago by four. Zach LaVine fakes and drives in, and he's just so explosive. Goes up and stuffs that one home. He had 23 points, 5 rebounds on the game. Chicago by 9 at the break. In the third quarter, Nikola Vucevic finds DeMar DeRozan for the three-pointer and one. He'd missed the free throw. He had 16 points and 6 assists. Chicago by a dozen now. It was Donovan Mitchell, though, driving in for the layup and one, sort of rolls around and in. He'd make the free throw. It's an 8-point advantage for Chicago. Ricky Rubio gets the steal and finds Darius Garland for the hanging layup. He had 19 points and 7 assists, and all of a sudden it's 72-67. We've got a 5-point game. Fancy dribbling there as Ricky Rubio finds Donovan Mitchell outside for the three. Mitchell had 29 points, 10 rebounds, 6 assists in the game. Then Mitchell to Evan Mobley inside for the stuff right there. 14 points on the game for Evan Mobley. Later, Darius Garland finds Jarrett Allen for the layup. 23 points, 10 rebounds for Allen. He had a double-double, and Cleveland storms back to get the win. Your final score in this one, 97-89.